To rename a bookmarked site in Chrome browser app in Lenovo Flex 5 Chromebook, open Chrome app. And then click more option or three vertical dots icon at the top right. And then select bookmark, followed by selecting bookmark manager. Now click the three vertical dots icon next to a bookmarked site. And then select edit. Erase the current name and then type the new one. Tap save button to save the change. As a note, giving a proper name or short name to a bookmark site will help you to easily manage or find them later when you need to open it. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.